idea. The pirates are waiting for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground, dear.
Good idea.
Shield up, ladies!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
Coming.
Your venture for meddling is most annoying with it. I'm
Thomas, you always get in my way.
You ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story.
I can't change it from the problem.
Ahead's coming!
Okay, look. I use them.
To dance?
No, we are not.
Prepare yourself, sir!
Now you got me killed, as usual.
Are we going to, dance?
No, we are not!
That won't be stopping me!
You don't have that. Oh, me. I don't see fucking the phone thing sent that. Oh, graphic. Now you're
going to.
Wow. Now you got me fucking shots.
No, we are not.
Oh, I don't like it. This is fucking too long, I don't like it. Okay, stop.
I can't take it. There'll be no flank for you to walk in. You're
this is fucking performance.
Yeah.
is on performance.
Hiring Polly!
For fuck's sake, he says he's on my nerves now. It's still shit.
Dance?
No, we are not.
Good clap. He's not changing anything. No difference.
There be no plank for you to walk in. Your hand lies with me. This is what she gets for trying to steal what is ours.
There's no shit, though.
What's yours?
It's
so
fine.
To avoid hits like that.
It'd be a fool's quest to look for the fixer. I shall save ye the trouble. I never miss!
Speed of ride.
should probably get back to the mission.
Up the stinging bombs.
Yep, still weird.
Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer. Almost there!
Pierre says they be fixing to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death!
You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, mateys!
The Lombax is getting too close to the fixer!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those wheels.
Did you think you could get away so easily?
Keep them coming, Pierre! The thing is, though,
I don't masturbate on children like they do.
You're
a
fool
if you
do easy! Or you're a fool if you do fix the fixer!
Were you saying something, Pierre? I stopped listening!
How will I go home without my greatest foe?
Good thing you'll never have to find out!
Ah, good shit. Them shield things is quite annoying.
We've got some solid cover here, and it looks like I can flank them from the sides, too.
Did you think you could get away so easily?
Keep them coming, Pierre. I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight for yourself.
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy. Or is it a fool that is too big to fix that?
Were you saying something, Pierre?
My greatest foe!
Hey, good thing you'll never have to find out!
Walk your broadside, mate!
Done for, and so shall ye! golden hat for this!
Dodging.
Nice shot, but you'll regret it. Let the fixer be done for, and so shall ye.
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited. Run, Obstaculars, and signal the others. We must stop them before they reach the fixer.
exactly will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Nothing can be fixed.
Oh,
well, you just fixed the ship. Break it! Just one thing. Like apple good song.
I am fixed.
What are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
Yeah, but you can't fix Arthur. That's the problem. You know, you can't fix a lizard, but you can fix the robot.
One of them asked me to protect them. It opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this?
It's fixed.
Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Well, I don't know how. I ain't got my mic connected, so. Anyway, I'll take it. I don't have to put my mic in.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time.
Hold that thought.
Doom is now available. Can I say more?
Ammo.
Come on back when you need more sugar, sugar.
Power. Yeah, I'm not connected to a mic. Must be the control itself, probably. Ricochet.
You got the gold, sugar. Treat yourself.
The only part of the music can't play people online with it, that's the problem.
Anyway.
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
Rivet. Somebody used to rage quit in the first one. I actually beat the first one as well. I think I got to the last boss. I think
what are you doing?
Found.
Nothing. Just thinking about building
like
this
volcano area.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right.
Dr. Nefarious is back.
Yes. Our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
I'm not sure we get to see two Dr. Nefarious, but...
What's... Hey.
Hey! Yes, hi!
I'll call it remastered. I don't think I played the first one, so I don't know.
How? I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Female version of Russian Clank.
Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit, I have been looking forward to meeting you.
I didn't play the original, so I won't know. So.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Well, I am monetized, Eater Bitch.
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing?
I guess. Me, Dr. McCoy, one on one. Not lucky yet.
I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
That is pretty strong. Damn, he's strong. I can't do nothing. I can't do anything. I literally can't fucking do anything.
Another lamb hoping I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, it's not strong enough, though. They're not strong enough. And they've already got 6 bombs. Wow, whatever, dude. Fuck you.
Another Lombax! Good thing I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
I can't even hit him. I can't hit him. Like, he just hit a barely user for the guy. Wow, I dodged that. Wow, he's awesome.
You think you're so tough?
I'm Nick.
Let's
a bit busy
turn
right
up
now.
The heat. My most long matches be as adaptable as they are insufferable. Just fall already and let me enjoy my rage.
down, you fucking square that shit. I fucking did.
What did we do with the Emperor?
I never met the guy. I am.
Really?
Yep, definitely buying that.
Wow. Let me move. Oh, Get the hell out of here. what happens when you try and use fucking bombs. You know you're a rock tower, you didn't know that, right? Fucking mean versions of Arpa in that period. Come on, Arpa. You're supposed to be a lizard, not throwing rocks. We'll fetch.
We'll fetch by a seed.
I think he's disguised his hat now a little bit. Bye, bitch. Real Dr. Nefarious.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean that?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso! I have to get there first!
We're coming with you.
Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
Wait! If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Damn. That was annoying. I could get the game clip and be worse. Well... Oh, yeah.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh. Not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Ooh-wee! That one is so... Oh! Hot right now!
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Where this is kind of a short game, you know what? But the full gameplay is probably longer.
What you think of that message from?
It's probably secret and areas as well.
Emperor, destroy my home. Feeling good about this one.
I'm definitely beating the Emperor.
Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator,
we will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Yeah.
Is all this fighting really necessary?
I'm sure they'll be.
Can we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst. Need to buy that again. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker feed and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise it up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello. That's Maynard, the Mortis Coprobot. He'll lead us to the Seeker Peak.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor
sends his voice.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not. Either way.
The Emperor Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet. Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You
and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargas go.
You done talking?
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seeker, Pete. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
But we should come here so I can instill my hammer in his face. Getting closer to the Seeker, Pete. Let's keep pushing forward.
Yeah.
Are you humping that fucking tree, you dying bastard? There's no such thing as humping trees, you know. I know Robert's got a dirty man, but that's taking some secrets, man. Right? Well, you gotta take long.
Yeah. energizing energy beam!
This is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He is traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it, all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed?
Yeah, sometimes it gets a little bit weird.
I can see
as
why you'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, kid, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So, of course, he would be, too.
Trying to get back over there.
Use some energizer.
I'm a professional.
That spinergizer could use some energizer.
So somehow I need to.
That spinergizer could use some energizer. Energizer could use some energizer.
Come on.
Look at you, kid. You're doing work worthy of being here. cataloged in the archives.
That Spinergizer could use some energy.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Some trouble is pretty hard.
This should elevate things.
I hope I'm not interrupting the process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
For one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
This could be a bit tricky. Might need 2 spear balls. So that one there. This one over here and this big one real quick.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Super heavy energy? That's
it. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clint and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
That means... Go us!
Go us! That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
That's a bunch there, kid.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please.
Nice work.
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battle.
cruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Oh, try to use my own secret beat against me. Uh-oh. I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Yes! How could you possibly hope to defeat King Lemarian?
Right. Honestly, I'm rooting for you. Now, I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. Find out.
I'm coming for you!
The Wombats have breached the cruiser!
I'm sorry to crash the party!
The Wombats have breached the cruiser! I don't like the bombs, but actually I would have gotten a lot of things.
Mexico's my home, and I ain't moving.
Yeah, but this miles better lizard than the original lizard that we know.
It's moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Chudy.
This is the better lizard, though. A good lizard. Than the original lizard, like the reptilian pedophile whistling over here. Later. I'm afraid to say bloody name. Apparently I'm the problem too, so you're not the only one.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here. You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends. My arm.
The Emperor did that?
I see. Looking ass, motherfucker.
It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone.
The door was right there.
Yeah,
here.
I want to see another one of this.
And you notice
like
one of Nefarious' warlocks
like
was nearby.
Too,
I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough.
I actually don't. I'm glad I don't need a headset for this book.
Stop.
This team needs kind of game.
I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad. Rivet.
Like I'm talking to myself.
I. That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Xerxes. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
I thought I was on the final boss. It seemed like I'm not.
My socks are coming off tonight! I love you, Morse!
Make you a deal! Make sure to tell your friends now!
Just find Kier, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. The arena's got some rewards with my name on them. What's Ratchet doing right now?
Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now? I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
I like the song. Yeah, but I don't.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
I can't will you for it. I haven't uploaded it yet.
But
I don't know if I'm going to get flagged for it.
Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Could we speak with Captain Quantum?
That all you can answer?
Looks like they were spying on something in that tub. Pierre still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
We should be able to clear up.
Sing them back.
When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet.
You try to do that to begin with.
You changed your mind.
Fucked up the entire ship.
Maybe. I don't know.
Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, we would have never met Riven or Kit. think that means?
Yeah, you dumb idiot.
That looked rather painful.
Please let that be all the critters.
I'm a pirate for action.
Listen here, pup. He will whirl himself. I shall kill you.
So what's our execution plot? Tis me first one. Under the horn!
You're going down, Matius. You're straight hell. Like I see.
Also, there's also in the channel part you can do an app.
If we be quick, we can still make the execution. We always
I have a channel called the app question.
The dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rept goons! Just what we needed!
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Yes, and a lot of snakes too. A lot of toothless. Good job, I'm a toothless myself.
Are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Not so fast, ye meddling trespasser!
Hey, that's a messy one.
Damn now! That ship had to go boom on Molonoth! One could even say it destroyed itself!
Hold bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
We're rescuing you?
Why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quanta. He's in grave.
Pirates flying in. On it. Thanks, pal.
Captain, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as the world, and how old pirates earn their dollars. Head to Skull Mountain.
Feeling more precise than
if you
spray
complete
and
the
pray,
trials there,
get the head
you will find
the jelly shooting. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
This is everywhere. Where's the asshole? Where's one of these? Oh shit. Fuck you, asshole.
Man, that booty must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it.
They'll give you some booty. Oh shit, I didn't know that was over.
did they get past the... Protect the booty!
Moon is calling for you.
You have taken a hit.
They want that booty.
Take your time, sweetie. Have a head,
huh? What about you?
Me, I think I can handle myself from here. You two, head to Skull Mountain.
That for the pirate trials?
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Hey, just in case, dude, our best shot at finding Captain Quantum.
Just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
This guy's got a boost? You've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, he remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there! What? Your trial awaits!
The Pirate Trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Ready for a shifty, shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
What?
I can't be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My heart indeed! Now the little matey!
Oh. Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Nope.
Girls, in...
respectable positions of power!
Wrong!
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in...
respectable positions of power!
Of
contestable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now, everyone, I, that be the spirit.
Linger by the shore.
Who?
Linger by.
You tried
linger by the shore.
Ah, okay.
Linger by the shore.
It said bye.
Press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more.
Dare you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Bulk Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Slugex!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of
the- Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Just take it nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses track me again.
There's only one glitch I know about. I know. And stop being racist, ETB. I won't kill my own kind. I, for one, could use a racist threat. I can't shoot it, it's my own kind. We don't just have it. power, I know how to use it. I know about that. So it seems the bullet missiles are not working. I'm pushing the button, but they seem something's working.
want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Yeah, me too.
All you, Glitch. I'll take it.
That's your fault. Yeah, I used them all six of them. You don't listen. Now I've got more. I actually 10 of them actually. You don't listen. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, I used them. I just said that. Yeah. I used them all the time. Yeah, then I used them from the beginning.
Fine. But danger still lurks beneath these waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast, little buccaneer!
Yeah, you do. I did know that.
Survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally!
He was doing the stream earlier.
Let us see what is up ahead.
It's up to you, but I won't talk. I won't wait down before messaging him.
Eyes with you. Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
Doesn't make it any better.
Why?
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what brings ye here?
You're in danger. The Emperor has a
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me, Bryce.
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quantum. You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yeah, fine!
If he's joining, I'll join. I'll after that, he's gonna walk out. It's up to you if you join, I'm gonna join. But I would have to, it's up to you what you're gonna do. I'm gonna tell you what to do. So.
Captain Quark! He's our dimension's version of you! But we really should talk about this later?
Captain, huh? I got some competition. Black Bolt!
Actually, I might end it right now, actually. I don't know if it automatically saves or not, but... No, you can send me the link. I'm not unblocking him. You can send me the link.